Hey YouTube, today I'm going to show you some music tweaks for iOS 8. First is Clex 2 for iOS 8. When you download it, you will get an introduction to the app and a setup, and you can configure it in the settings app. So once you set it up, you can swipe to the left or right, and you can see your whole music library, and you can quickly choose a song to play. What I like about Clex 2 is you can quickly swipe to the left or right to access your music library. The next tweak is called Spin. Spin adds a new look and feel to the iOS 7 and 8 lock screen. You will notice that the album artwork will spin when you skip to a new song. All settings can be configured in the Settings app. Spectral will put album artwork as the lock screen background. The artwork will be blown up and blurred in the background. Now playing status bar will put a play button in the top right corner of your screen when you're playing a song. There's only an on and off toggle for this tweak. Last is Quick Music 2 for iOS 8. It will allow you to quickly access your music library by using activation methods. You can see what's currently playing, skip a song, and access your whole music library. Once downloaded, there will be a quick setup for the tweak. This tweak can be configured through the Settings app. Thanks for watching, thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe for more, comment suggestions for tutorials on the next video, and comment games you'll want hacked.